All right, YouTubers, we're here in the Market Lake management area out in Roberts, north of Roberts. We're about to go down this little trail here. Since the canal is empty, we're able to cross here. Give you a little view of where we're gonna go. Basically down there. He saw a black and yellow snake, he says. Do you believe him? Just look at his face. He can't even look at the camera, he's a liar.
No, I'm a liar.
Okay.
Oh, a shovel. Oh, a shovel. But cook it, might have a spider.
Might have bullet holes in it. We found a shovel here.
I saw a bullet shovel over there.
We'll take that on the way back. You should be. Something can eat you, man. He's terrified, he says.
There's a snake right there.
It's way too cold for a snake, dude. They would die. Bullets or bullet shells?
I don't know. It looks like they've been fired.
Oh, actual bullets. Hasn't been fired yet. 22 shells. Hopefully we get down here to the river.
That's your waterfall. Yeah, if it was, then it would be safe.
Now, if you look way in the distance over there, you can see a boat in the river.
Yeah, you can see a boat all the way over there.
No other way where that tower is Roberts.
Found more bullets.
You found more bullets. Hear that boat? We saw something over there. Oh, there's like a cool little old irrigation water ditch or something.
Probably.
Does look like there's some recent footprints back here. There, fresh tracks. Found some fresh tracks. I don't know if you guys can see
deer
right
tracks?
That's what it looks like. Looks exactly like deer. This road goes all the way down there now. But we just want to come over here. So you get an idea of the spot we're looking for. We've done some fishing here before.
What?
I said I've done some fishing here before.
There's deer poop right here.
There probably is deer scat right there. This place is full of deer and elk and actually a lot of moose back here you got to be careful from. Sometimes they're just sleeping and sitting back here and they don't make no noise and they're not afraid of anybody or anything, so you don't see them until you come up on them, and by then it could be game over.
So did you.
So yeah, here we are. Hope you guys enjoy it. This is the spot right here. Peace out.